Welcome. In this tutorial, we will show you how to perform a firmware update on a Huawei device. First, prepare your device to perform a test point. Once Chimera detects the device, select the correct model from the list. Then go to the Change Mode tab and click on Load Factory Fast Boot. After that, click on Start Procedure. When prompted, reconnect the battery to your phone as instructed. Click on Continue to move forward with the Fast Boot upload. When prompted, disconnect the device from the computer and click OK to continue. When the flashing process is complete, click on Close and save to history. Now go to the Software Repair tab and click on USB Firmware Update. Proceed to choose the necessary firmware files, the base archive, the customization file, and the preload file. Once all files are selected, click on Start Procedure. Chimera will now ask you to put the phone into USB update mode. Follow the on-screen instructions to continue. The process may take some time to complete. We do not recommend downgrading the firmware version, as this may brick the phone. Always make sure you're flashing the correct version. At the end of the firmware update, you will be asked to reboot the device into normal mode. Once the phone is turned on, enable USB debugging or accept the HDB connection prompt to finalize the flashing process. And as we can see, the operation has been successful. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.